Today, pain at the pumps. The price of fuel on the rise as the federal government's tax on carbon kicks in. Brick and mortar pot shops officially open. But if you want to buy cannabis, it'll mean a long drive and even longer wait. Why stores are struggling to open.
After a weekend blast of winter, more spring-like conditions return, and temperatures in the double digits return this week.
CTV News at noon with Nancy Richards.
Good afternoon. It's here. Call it pain at the pumps or politics at the pump. The price of gas and home heating is going up. If you're driving, there's not much you can do about it. CTV's Max Work joins us now from along Victoria Street.